The private security worker was spotted with one hand on the wheel and phone in her lap. Her van had speed camera signs, blue and fluorescent yellow markings and retail crime unit written on its sides. Simeon Houghton and Liam Rudge spotted it on the A55 outside Chester. Simeon, 32, began filming as they pulled alongside. He said, you could see she was scrolling through Facebook. She knew she'd been rumbled and dropped. The fact it was an automatic number plate recognition van made it worse. If we'd been caught doing the same thing, we'd be. Police said they were investigating the circumstances and believed the van was owned by a private security.